Now, when anything bothers me and I'm feeling unhappy, I just try and think of nice things.
What kind of things?
Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. And then I don't feel so bad.